Marine Optics Guild, a STEAM learning lab. Let's explore air pressure and surface tension with a simple water suspension experiment. The materials needed are a large bowl of water, preferably a clear one for maximum visibility, food color, and a small clear drinking glass. Add food color to the water. Submerge the glass in the water. Turn the glass upside down, keeping it fully submerged. Slowly lift the glass up without letting the top of the glass rise above the surface of the water. Isn't it magical to see the water stay inside the glass even though the glass is upside down? And we have lifted it up. Try lifting the glass fully above the bowl, breaking the surface. Once the surface is broken, out comes the water. How does the water stay inside the glass even though the glass is upside down and we have lifted it up? Air molecules are constantly pushing into things in every direction possible. In other words, air has pressure. The water is able to stay inside the glass even as it is being lifted up because air pressure is pushing down on the surface. This forces water up into the glass. Surface tension exists in water because water molecules tend to stick to one another, creating an elastic-like layer. As we gradually lift the glass above the surface of the water, we lose the pressure inside the glass, which was keeping the water suspended in the air. Gravity then causes the water to fall out. Do try out this experiment and give us your feedback. You could explore with different shapes of glass. Also, try exploring with different liquids like cola, lemonade, or salt water instead of water. Have fun. See you soon on the next session of Merry Moppets Guild.